always tried to fly. Initially, we made hot air balloons, and slowly their size began to increase. Then we made a propeller for different kinds of planes. Balloons and propellers. I wonder what their combination would be like. Shall we try? But before that, let us call our friends, I mean fans. Hey guys.
Hi Rob.
Hello, welcome to the show. Today we have with us Raisa, Sahil and Catherine. Say hi to your friends.
Hi.
Well, today we will be talking about propellers and balloons and try to figure out what we can make with a combination of both. Want to see?
Yes.
I have with me here these old glue tubes and we have to cut the top of these. Look at this one, I've already cut it out. You can cut it like this with the scissors. If you cannot do it on your own, then you can take the help of some elder. After that, what we have to do is make three holes in the cap over here. To make these holes, take the help of some elder also. Or you can go to some hardware shop and ask them to make these holes for you. I have one ready right over here. I have got these holes made from a hardware shop. These are three holes. Now I will take this colored gateway paper because these are nice and colorful. It comes in different colors and some bendy straw. Put it here and first bend it almost 90 degrees. We just need a little bit of extra portion which comes out of the paper like this. And the L-shaped portion over here, just take a little more than that and make a rough marking. Then you can very cleanly cut it out. As you can see, I have the place here for one straw. Like this, we need three paper strips. Here I have cut two more paper strips. And for these two, we need something. And what is that?
Straws.
That's right, two straws. Now what we need to do is stick this paper on the straws, take it on the edge, fold the remaining part like this, and then stick it with tape. We have to give it the shape of a propeller. So it has to be cut at a slight angle. Okay, so here we have got three propellers. Now what we need to do is fit them on these holes this way. Okay, put a lot of glue on it. There should be no gap anywhere for any air to pass out of it. It should directly come out of the straws which we have placed for the propellers. When the air comes out of the balloon and it passes through these straws, it gets a thrust which pushes it and it goes up. This will take some time to dry. So it will be better if you keep it overnight for it to dry. I have one here which is ready. Now to the lower portion of this one here, we will attach a balloon. Fit it on this and tighten the propeller. Okay, shall we try it?
Yes.
Go.
Wow.
I have something special for you guys. A mad art kit for you.
Thank you.
One for you.
Thank you.
And one for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And if you do not have your mad art kit, then all you need to do is go and get it from your nearest retail store. Do try this at home, okay?
Yes. Okay.
Now say bye to your friends.
Bye.